this tank was excavated by the Europeans for their drinking water supply. Huh. It was supplied by natural springs from underneath and was known to have the sweetest water in town. The area all around it was a wonderfully laid out promenade, where all the European women would come in the finest of European clothes looking for suitable husbands. So this was the courtship area all around.